Lashes out. They try and spray it through the window. Instead, though, Twist gets Kerrigan back. However, Olaf has access, and they have the HP advantage on the CT side. He's the one with the kit as well as Olaf. Down goes Nitro. Suddenly, Twist again has to clutch it. No idea that he's that close. Ring gets caught out, and he knows that Olaf's jumped in. Buys himself space by boldly jumping back toward the jail, and he needs to step up and get himself out of this situation as Olaf gets closer.
Wow.
Twist says absolutely not.
Now we're getting somewhere with Twist. Four kills in the round. Manages to juke.